I'm joined now with Aaron Crowell from Northern Express. We're going over our entertainment report for this week. So first up, what kind of events are out there if I want to be a zombie or pretend that I'm living dead?
Which is not very often during the year, but
right, but it's Halloween.
Yeah. Well, definitely a few events going on, all taking place on Saturday, starting with a zombie prom. So very good for people who, especially girls who have worn bridesmaids dresses and want to use them again. This is a dress-up event at Lulu Cafe in Northport. Again, this is Saturday. It starts with a zombie burlesque finger food and cash bar at 8:30. The night continues with the actual dance and costume awards. And then there's going to be a pub crawl, so going around to the area taverns in Northport, and then another burlesque will be at 11 preceding that. So tickets are just $12, and this is actually a benefit for the Northport Arts Association. So you can be a zombie for a good cause.
All right, very cool. What about some winter sports? Are there any winter activities going on?
Yeah, which a lot of people aren't super excited about this time of year yet.
Not just ready.
But you got to get ready. And Nordic Fest and Ski Swap, this is an annual event at Brick Wheels in Traverse City, all-day event on Saturday from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. There's going to be a ski swap, so you can get some good deals on your ski equipment, vendors, food and beverages, live music, and the most fun thing about this event is that they truck in snow from area ice arenas.
Oh, wow.
They make literally a ski track, so you
very
can actually
cool.
try out that equipment.
Very cool. Now, I haven't actually planned what I'm going to be wearing for Halloween just yet, but what about the people that have and they can't wait to show it off?
Well, a lot of area restaurants and bars, they are having their Halloween parties this weekend.
Okay.
Particularly if you're looking in Petoskey, in Odawa Casino, they're going to have their Maliboo Masquerade. So I believe this starts at 9 o'clock. Dancing, of course. DJ spinning the hits. So show up in your whatever that, I think Batman was in there.
Very cool. Now, are there any events going on this weekend that are for the whole family?
Yeah, Crystal Mountain, they have their Harvest Days, another all-day event on Saturday, chairlift rides, kids games, carnival, petting zoo, a costume parade, so the kids can line up, and they actually have trick-or-treating on site there. And then if you are 9 years or older and you feel like getting a little scared, they're going to have their haunted forest later
right.
that night as well.
So plenty of options there. Very cool. Thanks for laying it all out for us, Erin.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And now we're going to toss it back over to Joe for your forecast.